Hi, and welcome to Australia's Got Talent. Well, as you may know, I got a bit worked up at the end of last week's show because the act I thought showed the most talent wasn't put through as the judge's choice. Well, Australia, you've made your feelings known loud and clear, and it's my pleasure to break the news on your behalf. Let's go do it. G'day, folks. G'day, Joe. Tom. Hello, Kathy. Surprise. Here I am in Temagog. Because, mate, our viewers around the country know talent when they see it, and they voted you through to the grand final of Australia's Got Talent.
All right. That's amazing. Thanks a lot, everybody. That's incredible.
That's just awesome.
Congratulations, mate. Isn't that great news?
I don't believe it.
That's fantastic. So awesome.
Last week in the second of our semi-finals, 10 more acts faced our studio audience and wowed the crowd.
Hot like a jalapeno.
Man, you are brilliant.
Two of those acts have now performed their way into our grand final. One chosen by you and one picked by our judges.
The judge's choice for this program is Spoons Perry.
I'm not allowed to cry on television.
Tonight at semi-final 3, and 10 more successful auditionees are back to convince our judges and you, Australia, that they too deserve a spot in our grand final. Skill at will.
We're here to win.
Oh, yeah.
Mark Atkins.
If I won the Australians Got Talent, it would enable me to give a lot back to Australia.
Mieta White.
I'd really love to win Australia's Got Talent.
Mr. Om.
If I won Australian Got Talent, I'm looking forward to people saying to me, nice one, mate.
Nomo Funk Orchestra.
I think the Australian public should vote for us because we're something new, fresh.
Grace Borden.
If I won, I'd be stoked. I'd be jumping off different planets.
Michael Bevan.
Australia should vote for me because I'm making music out of everyday items, and I'd like to think that I do a good job of it.
Twisted Liquid.
I'm unique, I'm different, I'm industry. I am what you see.
Skip Mitten.
I think Australia should vote for me because I have something unique. I think it should be taken on by the whole of Australia.
And Mike V.
If I won Australia's Got Talent, possibility of me running around naked on the front of the stage would be quite embarrassing. I'd be just over the moon. It'd be fantastic.
There's